So hello, and welcome to my stream. So I'm just gonna put this up on Instagram real quick, and yeah. So, I'm just going to watch the stream from my device, I guess, so I can just keep up with the chat. And right now, I'm probably my only viewer, which is kind of sad. Okay. Let's start this up. Played this in a little while, so I might be a little rusty, but I apologize if I absolutely suck. I do know I have a lot of good weapons though, because I beat the game several times, maybe twice, so I have decent weapons. So if you don't know, Dying Light is a zombie killing parkour game. You know, parkour is like running across the rooftops and something like that. You don't know what parkour is, like, living the century already, alright? Alright, so, right now, that's a zombie right there. There's a few zombies and stuff. So I'm gonna hop down. First, I'm gonna go. that was not good. Actually, let's see what situation is. We got one buff zombie. One. The reason why this is so easy right now is because if you don't have what I have, you're not getting it as well. So you will get absolutely destroyed. Because it usually takes like a million minutes just to turn one. Let's see, what do I have? Runners on these spirals. Don't get me. Right now it's nighttime. They're almost nighttime. There's a bunch of like these spiders on this. And they will absolutely tear you up. Alright, so. I feel like I'm kind of doing a let's play. I haven't done one of these in a while. Yeah, I'm posting. So I'm just gonna update. Ooh, what's that? Let's see. There's a virus. Well, that's not a viral, that's a fucking. Oh god, it's just scary. I need some zombie deaths right now. Right this instant. Alright. So these guys are like four times worse than the virals. Do you have anything that can make me like invisible to them? I'm gonna have to use my grappling hook to get out. We'll find out them soon. That guy could see me right now from the distance. None of them noticed me. This is pretty bad. Alright, do I have any like potions or anything that can make me invisible to them? Speed booster. Alright. I think this is one potion that makes me like invisible to them. Something good. Boulder poison? Oh, I know what that is. That's good. Shrimp potion. I forget. Is this the thing that makes me like look at drunk? Does this actually work? I can't remember if it actually works. Huh? I don't need that conducting. I forget if it actually works. I'm pretty sure it doesn't work, but. Let's see what happens. Because it says it fails. replace it with mage and go. Pretty sure it doesn't even work. Oh, it works. Does it make me hallucinate? Oh god, no, it reverts my controls. Oh, that's right. Crap. Like walking around is weird. Okay, I'm back to normal. Do I have anything that can like make it harder for them to see me? No. Anyone in there? Alright, so far it's clear. So let's get a grappling hook. And let's get a speed booster. Alright. So I gotta go in that section. So there's two of them. He's climbing up. Gotta flush him out of the mouth. I can't kill. Look at how to kill. You're better off just waiting in this case. And I think that's what I'm gonna do. I wish I could actually do this in real life. That'd be so cool. But nah, I'm stuck here. Bad. I'm done. Well, let's piss some off and then run away and then like, you can find me. It's just like yeah. very stock up. Try. So how many people are watching right now? Just me? Okay. It's a big deal. Oh well. I guess I'll just wait till day. Just going in there at night is like suicide, like I can't fight them at all. But I know my stuff does a lot of damage. It takes like 10 hits to kill them and they're already like in swarm, so I'm screwed. So, how much money do I have? 128,000. Okay, that's pretty much useless in this game. Like, I'm at the point where I got so much money, like, I don't need to buy anything. Alright. So I'm gonna go back to the warehouse now. I'm not that bad hardcoring it. The problem is annoying. You can't really see it. You know, or like, you can't think clearly because you're freaking out because like a million fucking zombies are chasing you. You know, that's just me, I think. Right, I gotta clear out this room again. See if my drop kicks can actually change. Is he dead? What does he carry? Brick hammer? Useful, so unbelievably useful. Alright, let's see. 1800, 2000. Alright, let's try heavy weapon on heavy weapon. Nope, I thought you were gonna be dragged to me. That was really stupid. Alright, heal. Ground pound on this one. I think I can do a two-handed ground pound. I guess it's. I don't think it really matters with these guys. Oh, hello. So, is there even a way out? Might as well just shoot him. Back up. Oh, my dropkick does it. Good. Oh god.
Oh god, I'm on the ground, I'm on the ground, and it's gonna smash my skull. And... in love with them. This is a baseball bat, right? It's a cricket bat. Are there zombies going on? Oh, poor guys, they want to get in on the car. Oh, I killed him with the cricket bat. It's not even that good. I mean, the rarity, it's wicked rare, but it sucks. Ooh, comments. Watch the comments. Alright. Hello, one person in the chat. So, how are you? Alright, I think the hooks are in here. Alright, so thanks for dropping in, Coraline Garcia. I do not like that scream. Just shut up. Oh, jeez. If you're gonna scream, scream in your room, kid. I feel like I'm gonna get, like, slashed from behind very soon. Alright. So, how'd you, find my stream? Just wondering. Sorry, I'm kinda new to this whole thing, so, like... not exactly sure what to ask the viewers. With three comments. Oh wait, no, never mind. Alright. Where are those hooks? Oh, do I have to break these? Okay. So where the hell are those hooks? Search the warehouse for hooks. Yeah. But where are they? Oh, there's a zombie up there and we can argue, so. Oh, where are you? This slime makes. Oh! I had no idea it was you. Whoops. How are you doing? I had no idea it was you. Alright. True action electric baseball? What's that? That sounds cool. It's not that good. It really adds a medium. Yeah, you kind of are a stalker. You should have at least announced who you were. I was kind of like confused. What the hell are those damn things? Stop spinning it. Alright, let's see. Is it in these options? Where are the hooks? I don't get it. Stop screaming. Alright. Search the warehouse. Come on. Okay, could you tell me where they were? Alright. Bloody hell. Okay, Dying Lights, this is how you want to play it. We'll break every single one of your goddamn boxes. It's
It's almost at night, isn't it? No, it's like noon time. Maybe it's one of those like small yellow boxes. Making a ton of noise. Where the hell are they? I swear to God, they are up here. Nope, they are nowhere. Seriously. Like, tell me where the hooks are. What could they be? Can you like stop running up against the door, please, and just come in here? Yeah. Can't believe you're still watching. This is like so boring. And come on, I really need those hooks. Christ. Where is it? We ran around this room like 100 times now. Not a single frickin' hook. The second I thought that was the hook, I was like, yeah, no killing. Alright. You're not the hook. This game. What? Is there other hooks in there? Yeah, I probably should be worried for my sanity. Is that it? No. Sounds like it's really close to the zombie. Oh, it's just in there, okay. Sounds like they're right next to me, this is scary. You know, I'm gonna assume they're like big hooks. So where would I find big hooks? On a big state, on a big platform. Okay, where's a big platform? No clue. Oh, hello. There you are. Watch this be the fucking person. Kill myself. Why did I just activate that? Really, game? Really? Trying to open a box and make me activate the damn light trap in the middle of the day. Those don't work in the middle of the day. Good thing I reset it. The hell? Alright. Alright, industrial hooks. What if they fall like right next to the... next to the box over there? Look at it. Crocodile machete is absolute trash. Come on. Just pick up the dead bag thingies. Maybe I'll find a hook in there. Where are the hooks? This game, I do not understand. Hey, what do you think? Where would the hooks be? I can't. They're like right here. Nope. Alright. Maybe they're here. Nope. Just keep everything, screw it. Drop kick. Oh my god, I legit hit that with a drop kick. What if I could, like, go through that with a dropkick? Game, what? Why you do this? Come on, give me a break, please, game. Hooks. Where are the bloody hooks? Okay, so what do they look like? So, hooks are large, move equipment. Alright, so it's gonna look fairly big. I don't see anything big. They're gonna move big equipment across the city and they have supplies. And the hooks have to be fairly big. Is that the hook? No. How the hell do the hooks even look like? Are you gonna be in like a package or something? I'm not doing this quest anymore. Let's try this. So basically, this is the quest with like giant spotlights. What? I'm gonna kill myself. I'm very soon, I swear. Well, at least we're gonna be doing something now, Alpha, yay. Let's go. Tear some stuff up. Oh, I'm just checking my stream real quick. Alright. Are you still there or no? Can't tell. Did Just say something if you're there. And the phone's ringing. What do you do? Alright, I will be right back. It's a 1-800 number. God damn you, commercials. Alright. Alright. Sorry, I just want to feel like a badass. Please say something, please, because I want to know if I'm talking to myself like a bloody idiot. Alright. Alright, where's the bridge? I blew up. I blew myself up by accident. Whoops. Alright. I think I need to talk a little louder, actually. The thing isn't picking up.
What's on your mind?
Some advice.
You mean the woman who claims the infected?
It was just after midnight.
And they were infected?
Yes, they were all over. You should talk to her.
Huh. I did talk to her. She gave me a drug potion. Okay, let's try that again. Let's not mess up this time. Alright, so I assume you left.
The tower is speaking. Remember,
I do not have any more time than that.
You rush to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Hello? Oh, hello, new person who just joined. How are you today?
Government?
kill it. Face. This is an effective weapon. Roll up. There's no point in fighting through all these, can you? Crap, what's going on? What's going on? Crap. Be an easy way. No, I didn't get up. Okay. Okay, that's good. See the life or death here. Yes. Ain't nobody getting up here. So is this even open? No. Alright, let's try that door. Okay, that one doesn't open, but I do know you can parkour on this.
Whoa, what? How did they... What?
Do I have a gun or anything on me?
No, but I do have some throwing knives.
Yeah, I have exploding stars, so. That was easy. Let's get over real quick. How the hell did I even get up? It's kind of possible. Okay. So how am I gonna get out? Ah, alright, this is the Wi-Fi door. Alright. shimmy along the edge. Oh, hi. So. One of these hurts me a little. Okay. Okay. Is there a way to make me like electric proof? Alright, premium katana. Ooh, sledgehammer. Let's get that katana, right? My katana's already better than absolutely nothing, so 1285 damage. So the machete's the best thing I got here. And so far it can't replace anything. But it's not upgraded. One on this level, and I don't get to go up. Now we go up. More, and then I can hop off safely. Unless there's more up top, which would suck. Alright. I want to climb up to the top really quick. I just want to see something. Oh, is this a safe zone? Cool. Alright, in that case, let's change how I look. Colossal Kiwi. Okay. This sounds weird. Alright. Because that's a safe zone, I can't, like, parkour in there. Like, I can't use my grappling hook. So I gotta go stick with the scaffoldings outside. Jesus, whoever made the scaffoldings a bloody idiot. Is he supposed to be climbable for, like, your everyday construction worker? Not for, like, some psychotic parkourist. Okay.
And I've already been up here before, so I think everything's already been, like, really dry.
Alright, in that case...
Well, that was cool.
Alright, so I gotta go back to the tower.
Alright, it's parkour.
It's snacks.
Kicking will make them explode, okay. Did not know that. Alright. Good try. Because I know that there's something to do. Alright, see anything here that's better than the stuff I have? Nope. Someone's stuck up there.
What was that?
Actually, I have a bunch of grass and I can put it on right now. It's pretty. But I kind of like this one. It's so amazing. It's like surprise. I just drop down to it and take them out. I don't want a demon right now, actually. Alright,
the scouts have seen people entering the school. Something's going on there.
Okay.
You need something?
I brought you something to...
My lights! You got the bridge lights?
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him...
You're my ace. Tomorrow night, we're gonna...
Cool.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Attention all of you, we need coffee. As you know, there's enough tea around here to sink an aircraft carrier. We might as well be dead flies. The next person is just a tea. Viable substitute for a cup of java is gonna get hurt. There's coffee out there damaging the Rogar. Alright. Well, in that case, I think I already got coffee. I should have coffee, I mean, I used to have a ton. Yeah, 5 things of coffee. How much does he need? 20 coffee! Jesus. Alright, I know where Java's shop is. New thing. So. Turn it over. So. There's this one mission, right? Called Mother's Day. And there's this guy. And he wants you to get chocolates and meat. And yeah, that's weird. And there's this, when you get the chocolates, the place where you get the chocolates has a, it's a coffee shop. There's a ton of coffee right there. And knowing this game, items always respawn. So we gotta find that coffee shop. Alright, so thank you. Gotta find out where I was going to go. So I can't remember. Pretty sure this is not the way there. Because I've seen it before. So earlier in the stream, I got stuck in this tunnel, and that was right next to the coffee shop. This is a movie store. Drop ahead. Coffee. Alright, I need more coffee. That's a good amount. That was like 6 whole bags, which is a lot. Alright, 1 bag in this game is worth $1,000. So actually doing this quest is like not worth the money. Which is kind of funny. So I get 1,200 money, and I'm already like rich. I'm just gonna try to like be a completionist. There's a siege going on.
Now I got you!
You're welcome. He's dead. Whoops.
electrocuted the survivors too. Oops. Wasn't it? Be like a zombie in here. Oh, nope. Good. That's the kind of luck I have, though. Whenever I open those, I always get zombies. I don't know why. Weird, it won't open from the inside. There's gonna be a zombie here. Nope. Huh. Lucky day. Coffee. Cigarettes. These are worth pretty good money too. Each pack's like $50. I know I can't open this door because red doors always have to be opened from the inside. Anything up here? Can I open here? No. You know how there's so many houses that you can't go into? Coffee. I'm like coffee. Coffee. Yeah, coffee. One more. Nut mommy zombie. My swinging arms hell of a lot better than yours. Oh god. That was pretty bad. I am dead. You know, if you think about it, they do a lot of damage like crap. Like, I was at almost full health, I think. Actually, I wasn't paying attention to my health. I was throwing some, like, exploding throwing stars at stuff. Cool. This is no longer a safe zone, right? No. Okay. Trash. Ooh, hon, I think this is a safe zone. Yeah, this is a store, right? No, I can't go in there. Damn. Four more coffees. And then this guy's dragon club will be awesome. You see how long I can, like, go in this. Not long. Alright. Be right under here for a minute. I'm making, I don't know, some explodey stuff. I can make them anyway. Earth bombs. Alright, let's try one of these. And one of these. I don't have any space left. Alright. Let's see how those bombs work out though. So, let's find a huge crowd of zombies. Let's see. Well, they're not too out there. It's gonna be like not much. Let's get all this out. Nice! Look at that! Look at that! That's pretty nice. Alright. Last round, let's try it. Where shall we try? Like somewhere near a tunnel or something. That's where a log was. Let's check this out real quick, see if there's anything. Okay. I just like go through the window. Mm-hmm. Game. Gotten in from this window, but whatever. Coffee. Give me some coffee. Yes, coffee. Ooh, another chest. Alright, give me coffee, give me coffee, give me coffee. Coffee. Blah, blah, blah. 18 coffee, two away. Alright. Coffee!
Freaking coffee everywhere. Chemicals! Yay! Got all the coffee. Let's have a halva. Some duct tape and some metal parts, and that's an upgrade, right? Enforcement, nice. Ooh. Household supplies, anything else? Chemicals. What's in here? Nothing. Not even a zombie. Tisk, tisk.
Actually a pretty good spot, and no one can get in. For the most part, anyway, except for the roof. Cabinet. Alright. And register. Alright. As soon as I complete the coffee quest, I'm just gonna stop because I'm the only one who's been watching, so I'm more or less talking to myself. So, yeah. Just gonna run on over there.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please.
You are a lifesaver. Those coffee nuts are dangerous. They're basically volatiles that can talk. And they only talk about one thing.
Can anyone hear me? Thanks for the money. What's this?
Who sends the aircraft? The government?
So, wait, what do I have to do? Oh, just three gauze, three pain pills, two syringe. I'm all set. Right, am I all set?
Nice of you to drop in. Long time no see.
I need one more syringe, are you serious? Forget that. Oh, and someone needs help outside. It's gonna die. Get out of here.
Thank you, man.
Alright. So, I'm gonna hop off now. So, yeah, see y'all later. Peace. Out.